to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid and the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town. And the buses have been packed, double-decker buses lining up outside. Coaches have carried thousands of away supporters here too. And all of it adds up to make a terrific, a crackling atmosphere. The match, I think, will be quite a spectacle. Certainly, this is a very, very impressive venue. Quite a sight to behold. And we rise now for the Japanese national anthem. To be a 4-4-2 formation, Jim?
Well, the modern version of that is a lot more fluid and flexible than in bygone times. There's a much greater understanding. I'm very much a fan of it. There are a lot of people who seem to have kind of ignored it and just put it to bed, but
pretty promptly. Osako gets it back. Yeah, he's fouled him there. As far as they're going to go. Just brushed off the ball there. Good ball. Just the goalkeeper. Ivancic! Marvellous goal! Well, if that was their intention pre-match, let me tell you, it's worked out very nicely. I think for the skipper to chip in with a goal too is a bonus. But this game has already taken on a real attacking edge and long may that continue. About the goal.
Yeah, anything that's hit low with real pace like that makes it so much harder for the keeper. He was never going to get to that.
So we have our breakthrough.
Listen, when it comes to goals, Peter, in this team, he's always the number one contender, and he's done it again.
Kinski pushes it out wide, played back in, shoots! Sticks it away! And with the match still in its infancy, they are easing away. Terrific audacity, just gorgeous skill.
Oh look, the keeper didn't know whether he was coming or going in the end and he just got lost.
So that's two now without reply. No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming. Furman. Takes it out to the wing. In into the... Can he score? They are rampant! All too easy! They are in danger of disappearing out of sight! Finishing doesn't come simpler than that. Bang in front of goal.
It's almost criminal to see a defence fail to identify someone who thrives when it comes to shooting stats. They knew, and yet they didn't need that. They've paid the price and deserved it.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll. Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition looked completely stoked. And it's Osako. Ball's loose, who's getting there? Florenzi. couldn't challenge, he just stood firm.
Yanko.
Tried to play it through, was too timid to make it through the defence. Sylvia. Still going, where to next? Going through. That intervention was very necessary. Bennett. Get that clear.
And the weighted pass.
Puts it into the middle. Good saving. Shoots!
The final action of the first half. We both wish you a very good evening.
Already, Peter, but please feel free to forget what I've just said if there's a spectacular turnaround. It has been an astonishing game, peppered with goals. You cannot help feeling that the second half will supply more. Already up and running for the second half. Goes back. He's had a shot! Great football, shot and save.
Do I really need to tell you, Peter, that he has to do better, especially from there?
Ivancic. Battles to win it back. Defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Keeper goes long. Tinged one through here. Kane put it away! Comfort, yet more comfort, easing away.
The invitation was received with such a clever run, and he had that defence in utter confusion.
Really good management, introducing one of his younger players when the pressure's totally off, just allowing him some valuable, easy on-field experience time.
Well, no question now as to who is in control.
He's left his man. It's a brilliant interception. It was on the back foot. Just another one to add to what has already been an incredible haul.
Listen, when you're on an invitation to improve your goal difference, ways off.
Oh, it's been inspired substitution. Terrific move by the boss.
That's how you make an impact as a sub. When most are tiring, you can impose a freshness and energy to the best effect. What an induction. Strength, too strong for his opponent.
To get the pass he's looking for.
And time is up. Demolition, destruction, annihilation. They simply ran away with it. So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
Yeah, we knew there was a sizable gap in there.